He looks just like he does in the movies. It's uncanny.
Wow.
Perfectly life-size proportions and everything. Guards are out. Yeah, I mean, I shot a lot of them coming here. Okay, so we got objective A done. So we met with him. Now we gotta confront and unmask him.